The devastating effects of mental illness are felt in many families across northern Uganda. Ojok Dick, a renowned local performing artist and music producer under the stage name Labba Dickson, has suffered from mental disorders for over a decade. Even after receiving treatment and undergoing a change in lifestyle, the condition is recurring.
I find myself on the streets. I don't sleep at home. Okay, sometimes I don't even sleep at all. I could even go to the bank and withdraw my money. I spend it anyhow. I would not be knowing. Then if I become okay, I just go and check my bank account is empty. And if they give me drugs, if they take me to the hospital, all that period, in like 1 or 2 months, I would not know.
The two-decade LRA war in the region is believed to have caused massive mental health damage to many people, and this has broken many families.
Done work in villages in Gulu, where there are people who cannot sleep in their homes because of the post-conflict trauma of the time the rebels would come and chase them and put their hearts on fire. There are those to this date that cannot sleep in a house.
It has also resulted into two unexpected births, or unwanted, I would say.
Other causes of mental illnesses are attributed to genes, childhood trauma, the environment a person lives in, stressful events such as losing loved ones, and negative thoughts.
Families and relatives are overwhelmed and do not know how to cope with the tremendous physical and emotional demands. So it's the duty of the government of Uganda to protect, promote, and fulfill the right to health, most especially in Gulu, to being a post-war area.
In 2020, a report released by the World Health Organization indicates that 4.6% of Ugandan population suffers from one or another form of mental disability. The statistics place the country among the top six in Africa, with more women affected at 5.1% and men at 3.6%.
Popular music involves a lot of things, a lot of bad things. You have to, first of all, when you're going to on stage at night, you have to be high, you understand? You have to take drugs. You have to act wild so that people can say, yeah, that's the guy.
In this case, Prima Kwagala, a health rights lawyer, says government should equip the village health teams with mental health knowledge.
In the community, these VHTs should be able to do counseling, rehabilitation, you know, give them information that this is not going to happen again.
It's advisable that if you're feeling extreme sadness, anxiety, panic, need for isolation, or disorder in your eating habits, you seek professional help from a counselor. Reporting for the news, I am Joseph Omagor in Gulu.